surprise. He takes matters into his own hands. He's been so.